Well, I think when you compare those two markets, you can draw the same conclusion that if you want to invest in a top core and a super core market at this moment, this is not the right moment because you have to pay up a really too low risk premium. You have it's more or less too expensive. I heard you telling me something about maybe a bubble over there, but we are very careful about investing in Berlin and also in London. So we are more or less forced to look at second tier investments. Also, well, just like you, looking outside of London or maybe in the developing areas of London. But really, to be honest, there are not that many second tier parts of London to be found. So that's why we also we have invested in Germany already, looking at the mid-sized cities, but cities from 250,000 inhabitants and more. So for Germany, those are mid-sized cities. For the Netherlands, that's really big cities. They were offering us a much better investment opportunities than investing in Berlin only. And I think that's the same case for London. So we're more or less forced to look at Birmingham or maybe the cities in the surroundings of London. And maybe you should enter the red race when there's a new metro line being developed. Yeah, maybe look at the suburban areas in the neighborhood of those metro lines to enter the market. But also there's a red race going on at the moment. So maybe you should go take your money elsewhere in the UK. And I think the cities you were mentioning, I think those are interesting, more interesting for us at the moment than the London market is.